today we're going on our real estate agent broker caravan, but first we gotta get ourselves a really cool car because it's LA. We gotta be driving around in a nice car, right? So we are at Black and White Rent-A-Car, and they have literally everything. The Lambos, the Ferraris, the Mercedes, everything nice. They rent to some of the most expensive and exclusive people in the world. And today we get to take this one. So
for all you car fanatics, this is the 2022 Model EQS Plus 450 sedan. It's essentially the all-electric Model S. It's pretty new for Mercedes and it's super futuristic. It's got 329 horsepower, a range of about 350 miles on a full charge, even though today we're only going about 20 miles on it to visit some open houses around LA. It also retails for just over $100,000, and to be really honest, this was super fun to drive. I think I like it better than the Tesla. It's pretty comparative to the Tesla. This was super fun. Honestly though, if you're like me, you're not really here for the cars, you're here for the homes. So let's get to the homes that we're checking out today. We're pulling up here to the first house that we're going to tour today in Beverly Hills. Unfortunately, the second house, they did not allow us to record inside because they want to keep it really exclusive for any potential buyers, but you're absolutely going to love this house.
Here we are, 9330 Hazen, at our first house on Caravan today. This is 8,800 square feet, 6-bed, 10 bathrooms, I believe, and it's one of two homes on a private street, so total privacy around you. We're gonna check it out. All right, so it looks very unassuming, and then we head inside. You're greeted with a nice hug. This is some good feng shui right here. And then you come in and look at this. Views, water. Imagine this is limestone flooring. All the way throughout. It's really clean, minimalist, modern in here. Oh my gosh, this is cool. Oh, look at the, we're discovering this at the same time, okay? Look at the barbecue pit through the over the bridge. That is so cute. And I just realized actually, are we above the garage? No, the garage, we walked in over the garage. And below this is the guest house. So pool on top of the guest house, which is kind of cool. If you're staying in the guest house, you just come up the stairs and jump in the pool. I'm totally into that. All right, let's check out the inside. Yeah, totally kind of minimalist Scandinavian vibes in here. A little bit monotone, some contrast, but still very simple with this, these like really slim countertops and the slim and dark matching hardware. This is really cool. I like this a lot. Even the appliances, oh yeah, Gaggenau appliances. This is also very European. This is like a very European house. I like it. Okay, so back here, I imagine this is one of the many bedrooms in this house. Yep. Oh, and you have some light through there, nothing special. Let's go upstairs. I see an elevator there because it's three levels. Let's go upstairs first. I bet that's where the views are. Oh my gosh, I match with the house. Look at my outfit. I'm gonna need a photo right here. Wow, it was like it was planned. I really match with this house. I think that means I belong here. Oh, I love the outdoor sitting space. So this was designed by Tag Front Architects. And I imagine this would be the master. It's okay, you can be in our video. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. All right, this is where it's at. This is the outdoor seating area. This is definitely something you'd find, like, this feels very resort. This feels like Nobu Resort-ish a little bit. Like with the wood slats on the side of the wall. I like this a lot. I'm gonna guess, this doesn't look like Ipe decking, but I'm not sure. Whole house sound system. Ah, ooh, bathroom. The tub, toilet room, shower. I like the glass enclosures. This is really sleek. Oh my gosh, doesn't this feels like a resort, all of this. I really like the dark hardware and appliances. Always a fan of this dark stone. Ooh, and it's got texture. Okay, I'm loving this house a little too much. Oh, it's his and her showers and baths. Oh my gosh, did the toilet? My favorite. You always need one of these. I'm too lazy. I can't open the toilet myself, so those fancy toilets will always do it for me. All right, let's check out the rest of the bedrooms. This is really pretty too. Wow. And bedroom with more views. Cool, cool, cool. Love it. Oh, and I like this outdoor seating area. This is neat. This opens up all the way. Yeah, this opens up across the whole back of the house into the master bedroom over there. And then I imagine that goes down to the guest house and the pool. Oh, this is almost a whole other master. Ensuite bath, same glass shower. Oh, this would be a great office space to look out over the pool. Wow, that's really cool. I like the barbecue. You can get a good shot of the barbecue here over the bridge. That's really cool. Okay, let's check out the very, very downstairs. We're gonna take a long walk downstairs, down all these stairs. Fast. Oh wait, is this the master? This actually could be a master too, I guess. Oh wow, shower, toilet room, and this is closet. Oh wow, big closet space. This kind of reminds me of the locker rooms at Artha Wellness Spa. Have you been there? All right, so I think the third level is actually the guest house because I don't see another downstairs. Let's see how we get there. Oh, I found it. Oh, look, this is a hidden something. Right? No? Oh, it's not a door. Just kidding. I've been in a house like that. It was a little hidden. That is something. That's like the AC unit back there or something. Okay, so now we go down. Ooh, okay, wine storage. Little wine display here, theater room. This is like a legit theater. Look at that, look at the ceiling. That must be for sound. Oh my gosh, can you hear how much the sound changes when you walk in here? Just talking, it like, oh my gosh, that's crazy. That's really cool. This is a really beautiful screening room. Love this. Elevator there. Ooh. Oh, wow.
It keeps on going.
I know, right?
It's on the guest house as well.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go this way. I imagine this is the garage. Our Mercedes. It looks fabulous in this house, not gonna lie. That's cute. All right, let's go down to the guest house. I like this. I think that Mercedes fits. It's like very green, and this is a very zen, simplistic house, you know? Yoga room. That goes outside. Oh my gosh, there's a whole sauna in here. Dry sauna, toilet, shower. Oh my God, this is like a... Okay, this house is crazy. Massage room with another bath. Oh my gosh, there's so many bathrooms in here, number one. But this is definitely is a zen, like a kind of like if you're like a minimalist.
Anything more stop to shop massage, let me know.
Huh? Okay, let's go to the guest house now. Let's see if we can get out here and not get locked out. Follow me. Okay, so just so we know where we are, to the right is the garage and kind of the driveway area. To our left, those are stairs that go up to the back of the house. We saw those stairs when we were in the bedroom. Oh, it's locked. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, no guest house. All right, well, we tried. Okay, that's it. Let's go back up to the front, circle around, and head out of here. Let's go. On to the next one.